sometime recently an aqua terrorist has struck Keene Central Square in an attempt to censor free speech by the use of aqua Keene. It's a sad but gripping reality on our streets.